And today we're going to do some target practicing, reviewing on Slingshot and talking about our channel. So, yeah. So what me and Freddie are going to do today is we are going to do some target practice, and we have three shots on a can outside.
Just a 49p one.
Yep. And yeah, we're going to see and we're going to review how damaged the cans are to see who wins the shooting.
So yeah, what I use, an oak wood varnished slingshot, just a nice beginner's one really, does the job. With tubed elastic, it's got a bit of duct tape on for a little bit of grip, and yeah, nice little pouch. So yeah.
The one I'm going to be using today is the stainless steel catapult. It has three bands, and it's very powerful. And yeah, we're going to be using
6mm ball bearings.
Ball bearings,
millimeters. Paired with these two catapults, can destroy mostly anything, especially a pigeon's head.
So yeah, let's go on to the shooting. Hi guys, and we're back, and yeah, so we're gonna do some target practice. So yeah, let's try and hit the can over there. Let's do this. Unlucky first shot.
From about 9 yards.
Sorry if I'm not using the ball bearing stones. They're easier to see, and yeah, sorry for that.
Just below, unlucky. Nice shot.
Last shot, okay. You can get this at all.
Nearly fell back.
In squint, but hey ho. Yes!
Hit!
Let's do this.
Third time lucky.
Alright.
Look at all the pigeons.
Let's go see what we did to the cat.
Ooh. Wasn't a hit. Yeah, it was. Dent. Ooh, nice dent there.
Yeah, so let's get them. We'll be right back to Freddy. Hi, and we're back, and here's Freddy.
Yeah, my go now. Nice oak wood one. So, check the can. And watch this. Ready to be here.
Unlucky miss. See if you can hit it again.
I need the stones.
Oh, sorry about that. It's a bit zoomed in your face. Just trying to find them. Sorry about this.
Technical difficulties.
Alright. Come on, Freddy. You got this. Unlucky miss. Alright, going in for the next one.
Third and final.
Just gonna get this, guys. Oh. Unlucky.
One more lucky shot.
Wait, no!
One more lucky shot.
Fine, one lucky shot, okay? Just one.
Blind shot, ready?
No, don't. I let him have another go because the slingshot's a little bit worse than mine.
So, yeah, it is. Yeah.
Yeah, so.
Otto wins that.
And look at that. Look at the pigeons. So yeah,
we'll get back into the slingshot reviewing.
Thank you for watching Otto and Freddy's Catapults.
See you next time.